Do you know what day it is? It's Friday, fool!
I bet people that watch this channel for the first time and see these videos think I'm crazy. All right, guys, welcome to another episode of You Need This Tool. So every week on Fridays, I try to bring you a new tool that I use here in the shop that's a little different than maybe the average tools that you'd have in your garage or in your toolbox. This week, it's the copper paddle. I'm sure most of you are like, copper paddle? What's a copper paddle do and why is it a tool? Well, for those of you that aren't aware of the copper paddle, it's a great tool to have. Those of you that are aware of the copper paddle, you know what I'm talking about. So let's just say that you're trying to fill a hole in, say, a firewall, or you know, you're working on a project, you got a car, project car, drag car, hot rod, whatever it is, you're working on the factory firewall, and it's got all those dang holes everywhere. You know, the factory feels like they need to drill like 5,000 holes in it for no apparent reason. That's where this thing comes to good use. All right, so I'm gonna show you how this thing works. But basically, the gist of it is if you have a small hole in sheet metal, say the hole's too big to just kind of fill weld it, it's too small to kind of, to really cut out some sheet metal and put it in there and then weld around it, the copper paddle is a great tool to have. Basically what happens is you take the copper, you lay it behind the sheet metal with the hole over it, and you can take your welder and just weld that hole up, and the weld itself will not stick to the copper. You can pop the copper paddle loose, grind the weld flush, and there you go, bingo bango. You do that like 4,000 or 5,000 times, and guess what? You got a nice smooth firewall. All right, I'm gonna do more than tell you about it. Let me show you how it works. All right, guys, that is it for this Friday. Thanks for joining me on another episode of You Need This Tool. Actually, it's Friday, fool! You need this tool! Anyway, I don't know why I'm so crunk for it. It's like 9 o'clock at night. As always, I will put a link in the description where you can find these. Like I said, if you weld and stuff and you need to fill holes, hey, this is a great tool to have. Put it in your toolbox. See you guys next week. It's Friday, fool.